if you don't read and understand traffic reports, if you really truly are for less traffic for this area, then you want residential to go here. Over half the people that will reside here residentially don't leave their unit each day.
So we always knew the developers thought the public was stupid, but isn't this a little bit ridiculous? So, Mr. Riggs, how are you going to prevent the people from leaving their units each day? Are you going to put up jail bars?